the start of the new millennium. And the context here was, as Nour said, with Bin Ali becoming president, there were many changes happening to the market and to the economy, and we witnessed that setback, for example, was dissolved, it declared bankruptcy. The market decreased, many cinemas closed. I remember, for example, that my dad, when he was much younger, he told me that in each neighborhood there was at least one cinema.
Yes.
He loved going to the cinema, and he asked me why I don't go, and I say, all those places that you remember from your childhood in the 70s and in the 80s, they're closed down, they're no longer cinemas.